Bucephalus. The horse of Alexander the Great. It was the biggest and the blackest and the strongest, the most beautiful horse that ever was. A long time ago, this king was gonna kill Bucephalus because he was so wild the king couldn't ride him. King Phillip goes walking out there, and he looked around some of his men, he said, kill that horse. Just then a voice called out from the edge of the crowd. They said, I can ride that horse. Everybody looked around, they said, who said that? Looked over and it was a little kid. And King Phillip looked over and he said, son, if you can ride that horse, you can have that horse. So Alexander walked out into the big arena, and standing in the middle of the arena was Bucephalus. He was big, he was strong, and he was pawing the ground. And there was fire in his eyes, and there was smoke coming out of his nose. And Alexander walked up, and then quick as a cat, he jumped up on his back, and he grabbed hold of that long black mane, and boom, boom, and away they went, just like lightning. And he jumped right over the crowd, all the way over the stand, and went riding out over the hill. Everybody said,
smoke coming out of his nose.
Fire in his eyes.
Fire in his eyes.
Well, that's the way I heard the story. I want you to have this.
Bucephalus.